Robots with just a few sensors can solve a maze by following the wall on either the right or the left.
An infrared sensor in the front on the right.
Button bumper sensors on the left and right side. And these encoder wheels inside of the gear box. And that little black box senses when the encoder changes from an open hole to a blocked passage and keeps count so we can figure out how much the gears have turned and thus how much the wheel has turned.